And it's not just Britain. Fans in India are equally excited about the royal wedding. The famous tiffin carriers of Mumbai, also known as the dabbawalas, have brought a wedding attire for the couple. They feel special bond with the royal family ever since Prince Charles met them during his last visit to India and invited them to his wedding to Kamala.
तो अपने दोस्त की बेटी की शादी है तो हमने मुंबई के डब्बावाले ने सोचा कि उस शादी में कुछ त्यौहार अपन भी देना चाहिए, गिफ्ट देना चाहिए. तो हम मुंबई के डब्बे वाले लालबाग में आए हैं, समर्थ कलेक्शन में आए हैं. यहाँ पे मराठी लोग जो शादी में ड्रेस पहनते हैं, मराठी वधू जो होती है जो खास करके पैठनी साड़ी पहनती है, वो साड़ी हमने यहाँ पे ली है. और वर के लिए सलवार कुर्ता जो होता है वो हमने लिया है. यानी मराठी लोग जो ड्रेस पहनते हैं वो ड्रेस हमने यहाँ पे लिया है और वो लंदन में हम उनको गिफ्ट देने वाले हैं.
And students of an art school created a vibrant mural of the royal couple to wish them on their big day. The students hoped that the couple would begin the new phase of life by helping poor across the globe. The school had earlier created and sent another artwork to the Buckingham after deadly terror attacks in Manchester and London back in 2017. In return, the school authorities received a thank you letter from the Queen's office.
It is a very special day for all of us as Prince Harry and Meghan Markle get married, and we really hope that they, as they start with their journey, they help the poor and the needy all over the world.
Meanwhile, the Indian wing of animal rights group PETA has gifted the couple with a framed photograph of a rescued bull as a present for their wedding. The bull has been named Mary, a hybrid of Meghan and Harry.